the launch of the show is tonight. Give us two reasons why people should tune in.
Honestly, the main thing is because it's funny. And the other thing is because it's really funny to see Chelsea and I give each other crap on camera. I think I relate to the character because she's, you know, I like to think I'm a very, you know, free person, and I'm down to experience a lot of stuff, and I'm, you know, open-minded. And my character is very much so. And we're also similar in the sense that we're not girly girls. We're, you know, we tend to kind of like to do stuff that guys do and things like that.
What's the most outrageous thing you've done so far working on the show?
Oh, man. On a weekly basis, I do some outrageous stuff. But probably wearing a merkin might have been the most outrageous thing. We'll see if that makes it on air.
How has the role of women evolved over time on television?
Honestly, I think that over time, we're, you know, I always kind of say that we have an element on our show of like an updated Cheers, but the only difference is you wouldn't have seen Cheers get away with the stuff that we get away with nowadays. And I just think that you know, now there's like this great resurgence of female-driven comedies right now. And it's just really cool because I think that, I don't know, people are just more open to seeing women do things that you're not really used to seeing them do on television.
What shout out do you want to give to the Jersey fans?
A shout out. Well, it is my breed. I am from Jersey, and I love Jersey, and I'm a huge advocate from Jersey. And I would just say, you know, support your Jersey girls. Me and Chelsea, we're one of y'all. So, hey, this is Laura Prepon, and don't forget to tune in tonight to Are You There, Chelsea at 8:30.